And now, at long last, the Earth will be mine. Siphon, power up the null void projector.
Yes, Vilgax. Yes, Vilgax. Magnificence, your big and scariness.
Vilgax, spread out! Find Ben Tennyson!
Looks like it's hero time.
Gumball?
Huh? Huh? Professor Paradox!
Greetings all. Good to see you again. Or should I say, in the future, it will be good to have seen you before. Time travel can make verb tenses so very confusing. When are we now, anyway?
Vilgax is invading the Earth.
Ah, splendid. Then I'm just in time to warn you that now is not the right time to use Alien X.
What? Well, then when should I... Professor? Where did he go?
You mean, when did he go?
Does it matter? Vilgax is still invading.
We've got to do something.
Any time now, Tennyson. We'll be able to defend more ground if we split up. Go!
Thank you. Yep. gonna be...
Wait!
Wait.
You won the sword!
No free refills for you, Jackman!
Rainstorm!
You want one scoop or two?
Have a nice day.
With the Omnitrix. I can't get at my aliens anymore.
That's because it's powered down to reboot, silly.
Azmuth, you created the Omnitrix. Did you shut it off?
No, you did. How many times do I have to tell you not to make so many quick changes in a row? You're going to break it.
But the Earth is being invaded.
Just as I thought. The Omnitrix needs time to recharge before you'll have access to all your aliens again.
Aw, man.
Don't make me sorry I chose you, Ben Tennyson.
But...
wield the Omnitrix wisely.
Ben! Glad you're okay. We've been looking all over town for you.
We've got a real problem, guys. The Omnitrix
is the least of your concerns, I'm afraid.
Professor Paradox? You're back.
Dude, do you always have to sneak up on us like that?
Maybe you can help us defeat Vilgax.
Oh, didn't I tell you before? It's far too late to save the Earth.
What?
Fortunately, though, it is never too early. There, that ought to do it.
Nothing happened.
We haven't even moved.
In space, no. But in time...
look!
You sent us into the past.
Precisely. To hopefully prevent this terrible catastrophe from ever having happened.
Sweet.
What do we do now?
Why, I suggest you start with exactly what your Grandpa Max told you to do.
But he's been on a top-secret assignment in outer space and hasn't told us anything.
Yet.
Ben, if you're receiving this message, I just left the Earth on a secret mission.
Just left?
Shh! Encrypted distress messages are coming in from plumbers all over the galaxy. There's some big trouble brewing out there, Ben, and I've got to find out what it is. I may need your help. Round up Kevin and your cousin Gwen, and meet me at the site of their first distress message, the planet Vulpin.
That's Wild Mutt's home planet. Cool.
Bingo. What do you want, a prize or something?
How are we supposed to get there?
I know. Here, boy! Anybody know how to drive this thing?